a hectic situation in Stowe Township this afternoon. Sky 4 over the commotion a bit earlier today as an undercover police officer, according to police, shot a suspect who tried to run the agent over with his car. Channel 4 Action News reporter Tara Edwards live at the scene tonight. Tara, things have calmed down a bit out there, I'm sure.
Yes, they have. We are standing very close to Tunnel Way here in Stowe Township. The road is now reopened after being closed for hours as police were investigating.
Two undercover agents with the Attorney General's office had been following a drug suspect from Butler County to here along Tunnel Way and Island Avenue in Stowe Township. County police say the detectives were attempting to make an undercover drug deal. When they pulled the suspect over, things took a drastic turn.
Initially pulled over, two of the officers came up behind him, got out of their vehicle. One officer gets out of the vehicle. He approaches the bad guy's vehicle. The guy turns his wheels to go at the officer. We have an independent witness. He's telling the officer, the officer's telling him, excuse me, no, no, don't do that.
Police say the man driving a white SUV attempted to run over an agent with his car. The Attorney General's office identifying the detective as James Embry. They say he fired one shot, hitting the suspect in the face.
Bang, it was a real loud one. I thought for sure a car got hit or something.
It was a close call for neighbors who had just gone outside moments before the shot was fired. Mary Chestnut was babysitting her grandchildren.
We had come in, had lunch, and I put them down for their nap. I thank God, because it could have been a ricochet, you know.
I just came back from the post office about 10 minutes before that. If I had been 10 minutes later, I'd have been right in the middle of it.
The Attorney General's office says Embry has worked there for 6 years. Authorities say before he shot the suspect, he clearly identified himself and showed his badge. After the suspect was hit, police say the vehicle slammed into the side of a home. County police are investigating.
We don't ever come to a conclusion until the investigation is complete and we talk to the district attorney.
And police are not releasing any information on the suspect, including a name at this time. We're told that he was rushed to the hospital in very critical condition. Live in Stowe Township, Tara Edwards, Channel 4 Action News.